Oh, wow. Good thing this isn't the banker. Wow. No. Thank you.
This drink is just such a bullshit.
Good luck, boys.
Good luck. Good luck.
Like Leonard.
Let's try to not kill each other.
Yeah.
If you want to take out Alex, though, feel free.
Was ist hier los?
Okay. Talk to you at the end of the race.
Cool. Jan, du bist auch absolut gar nicht drin heute, gell?
Warum?
Ich bin. Es ist. Ich habe noch. Hä?
Wie viel Zeit wir noch haben?
Eine Minute.
Für Grid oder Session Remaining?
Für Remaining für Session. Okay, yeah, nice lap, Ismail. You got pole.
Thank
good
you.
Luck.
Good luck, man.
Yeah, don't sorry, I... Maybe I could... Yeah, okay. Four attempts to Leonard, my lap was completely toasted.
So for the start, like I'm to wait for the green flag to go. And then once I've gone past the... like that start zone, I can start whenever I want.
Yeah, but yeah, the start zone is between the first curb on the outside, you know.
Yeah.
And the start finish. But what you know what you also can do if the green flag is actually after the curb, you can go for the green flag because nobody is predicting that, you know.
Okay.
Is this allowed to go also for green flag if the green flag shows after the start, also in the start start field? I quickly gonna ask Leonard.
You can go in the race whenever you want.
Okay.
Good lap.
Good luck.
Okay. Yeah, Ismail, just do a start that. Where Alex does not even try to get side by side into turn one.
Simon,
okay.
Try to go too wide with me into turn one. I'm going to fuck you up, I promise you that.
Do you know that you start behind me?
Yeah, but.
Ah, just kidding. Yeah, Niklas, I let you go. I have no pace on this track. I just let the guys going. You know what I mean? I do toilet break. Don't worry.
After turn two, turn three, you can go past if you want. No problem, but turn one is easy.
Can I pass you on start if you don't? Don't know.
Yeah, if Daniele is not in danger in.
Where's my other glove?
That's okay, but have a nice race. Good luck.
Yeah, you
see
too,
you.
Man. Good luck.
I'm missing one fucking glove. Hold up.
So what did Nictor say? Because I was not here.
Hey.
So just don't go side by side with him. He's gonna leave me past anyways, right?
Because
that was.
Wasn't
yeah, nice. I was not here.
Good lap, Simon. By the way, you are ahead of me. Ooh.
Yeah, but.
I will start from pits.
I'm gonna be vulnerable at the start anyway. Cause he's low down floor, so chances are he'll get by me.
I mean, just don't try to go side by side with him into turn one because he's gonna understeer into you.
Alright, good luck.
Good luck. Yeah, I try my best, but like I said, no practice.
I'm just here for safety rating.
I mean, somehow I start second row? That wasn't that bad, actually. Is my save when you go? So maybe I try to jump start.
Steady, it's too tight, man.
Wait, is Leonard starting behind? Oh my gosh. Okay, good luck.
Can you close the gap a bit?
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Oh. Big crash behind us.
Yeah, Carlos already out.
I somehow survived again. Just like in Sebring.
My brake pedals is not calibrated. Oh my god, I have an issue.
He does.
That's Chili's, man. Yeah, is my sword gear still magic in the hairpin?
I'm struggling a bit somehow.
I did a mistake on Niklas.
What the fuck is wrong with this car?
You also had random oversteer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
That's how I lost it in turn 2.
Ugh.
Yeah, what the fuck? This LDF is a joke.
I spun again! You're driving me LDF or?
No. My rear is all over the place.
Yeah, my startup is shit what I'm using. I have so much oversteer in the braking zones, it's unbelievable. Perfect starting. Yana tried to back him up.
Just go ahead. Watch ahead.
Oh, that was close.
Thank you.
Jesus, that was horrendous for me.
It's for now, be careful!
He got wrecked.
Yeah. Okay. Jan, you got a nice gap to Pizzo, or...?
You goddamn idiot! What? Changing lines 1,000 times before braking.
Okay, Pizzo also happened. Pizzo dead.
I'm gonna die.
Okay, we changed the rule. Shit, give a shit of position, just survive the race. Jan? Okay. Zeit.
Was okay.
You wanna go? I let you go.
After the P2.
Okay. Oh, next lap. Let's do the next lap because we need the sector for to keep it in the gap.
Next. Just saving.
Because the Audi is stronger here than the Porsche. Saving. I go for him and then I don't boost that much on the straight, okay? But Niklas is too close to you, huh? Okay, go.
Give me some tow. Thank you, Simon. Let's keep pushing. Last two LMP2s.
Yeah. You have Cracket rearing. Your rearing is Cracket on the left side.
Well, that could explain a lot.
I go for overbust here.
Oh, you dickhead.
I can't follow you, I have no boost because I had to boost for
the next. Why am I damaged again? Like how? I need to serve a slowdown. Watch out, I'm boosting now.
Go, 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 please, please, please.
I'm trying. But where did I get damage? For fuck's sake.
Probably from the LMP2 that blocks you on the carousel, maybe?
Like, the car is all over the place.
Yeah, I would explain your rear is pretty wiggling around when I'm driving behind you.
Yeah, I'm gonna pit as soon as I can so you have free air again.
Yeah, okay.
Nah.
Another slowdown?
No, I don't get any
regen.
Yeah,
you have top speed. Yeah, you have damage. Can you pit next lap? Go, go, go on.
I can't do a thing, just go. Go on the left after the kink. What the fuck, man?
Give it up.
No, it's ridiculous. This must have been turn 2, to be honest. Turn 2 incident.
You got contact there?
Yeah, because there was a free car crash.
Oh.
Like, I'm over a second slower than in practice and to the guys in front. Literally, this race is already over for me.
Yeah, I see it. Even if no, I don't even boost that much, then I'm gaining time on the straight. Be careful of damage on the P2 in front. He's slow.
Just pull a gap.
Yeah, I'm overboosting a bit at the moment, but I have to do a regen lap soon. At the moment, I'm catching to Leonard pretty well. Okay, that's not Leonard, that's Ryan who slept. Sorry about that.
Ahead.
Incident?
Yeah, I think he escaped.
He's making up the work, he's doing well. Starnik's dead.
No.
Be careful, Ryan dead in the wall, fatal corner.
Look, I'm dead as well. So I don't care if I die now or whatever. But now I'm just holding everybody up. So you can go and get
four. Yeah, that's why I'm overboosting all the time, so basically I'm a bit under my SOC. When do we can pit here? I would go for an early stop.
I can pit now. At least I can do it. Oh, it's
okay,
80.
Can go pit now.
Jesus, I thought I got a penalty because I was entering pits with 80. And I remembered Hockenheim with a pit entry 50 kph.
Maybe jeez. I also should go pit. If I pit now, we have clean air next lap, yeah.
Yeah, in.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm getting so much more top speed, even I boosted less. My delta is exploding.
Nice, I get clear. Yeah, And you already pitted?
Me?
Yeah?
Yes, I'm behind you now. Frisch wiedergeboren!
So let's work together, okay?
Okay.
They have... We're gonna be in front of them, maybe. I let you pass, you're so fucking faster.
Fuck off.
Okay.
Oh my god.
What happened to this man?
Some fucker just killed my run through the first corner. He's damaged.
You have damage?
No, the guy was damaged, so... He was like, oh shit, should I let him pass? Shouldn't I? Should I? Shouldn't I? Fuck's sake. Doesn't matter.
As long as you don't hit him. Prepare for crash. All good. Oh, happen, big spin.
Oops. Hit the wrong time.
Please respawn.
Who's this?
It was a car pretty slow in the pit entries.
P3 is in the pit entry now.
Okay,
Leonard pitting. Where are you?
Inside. Yeah, sorry, this guy moved into the pit from the outside. Yeah, sorry, Jan. But this guy went into the pits. We gained so much time on Leonard.
Let's keep going.
Yeah. Sorry for the blocking, Jan, but he decided to go into the pits while I was...
Hey, don't worry. Not your fault. Eyes in front.
Your car's repaired, by the way.
Yay! Anything else would have been strange anyways.
Yeah. Let's catch them.
Finally a normal driving car again. Suddenly.
And we have a big gap behind, right? So we can...
A bit late for a normal car, but okay. I'm taking it.
I can't go your pace, but... We gained another second.
Stay close.
Oh shit,
someone's the here.
That's good for us, maybe. Yeah, Leonard lost a second there. Bad for us, bad for me at least.
Oh, you fuck. Oh, fuck me. Fuck's sake, killed myself.
What happened, Ismail? Keep focus, keep pushing.
Oh my god.
What?
This guy spanned me in the fucking thing.
Wait, did you have a pit repair still left? Fast repair.
I don't know.
Take fast repair.
Oh my god. That couldn't have gone any worse. It doesn't matter anyway, he was gonna win. Now it's whether I've lost position. Oh shit. He told me to come in for a black flag. Oh, do you know what it is? Because the guy killed me in the pit and that's it.
Unsafe pit entry.
No, I got 16. 16 X's.
Fuck.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, flag.
Yeah.
Oh, but maybe you get this time removed because he punted you into the pits.
Nah. They don't do that.
They can't do it because it's having a big impact on the race. If it was a time penalty, maybe. But you cannot ignore it, that's the other thing.
If you ignore it, you get disqualified, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
No, I'll just go in, doesn't matter.
Oh, Pizzo did a freaking dangerous move to let me go. Yeah, sorry, and I lost all the time to you. Fuck.
Not a good race for any of us, I guess.
It was going swimmingly for me. Not me.
I mean, you got pole, you're fast.
At least our team is in front again. You know. It's like that our consistency is still showing up the most. We're done. Get going. But we can't get Leonard.
Oh my god. I've had one.
Was it a drive-thru or a stop-and-go?
I thought it was a stop-and-go, but it was actually a drive-thru, so I've got to do it again.
No fucking hell.
I think that, but yeah, okay, the stewards might.
Nah, fuck it. Doesn't
matter. You still get disqualified.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, the stewards will remove probably one of the penalty, but the second one.
You cannot. Because you would change the impact of the race.
Yeah, yeah. It's too late. Don't worry about it. Focus on your race.
Go for fastest lap, you smile.
No.
It would take 1 point away from Alex.
Oh my god, Niklas is only 3.5 seconds behind.
I mean, it was in our reach.
Yeah.
What a horrendous race.
I got a raid on your follow, I don't know. Thank you guys, but I can't see chat and stuff like that.
So now we are back where it all ended in Sebring, right?
No.
Moin.
Ramoses, thank you for the follow.
I should stop getting off tracks.
I have still 7 to go, or 8 actually.
Oh my god, you have got to be fucking kidding me.
What happened now?
This idiot. Who is this? Dino Vella or Vella?
Watch again.
Oh my god.
Schadenslimitierung, das ist was geht.
Jan, in the case you actually get Leonard, are you able to hold him off for me a bit, or you just want to go, okay, go for the clean and try to build a gap?
We are 2 seconds behind. Let's see if I got him. First of all, I need to get him.
Yeah. Oh my god, Carlo lost a lot of time. Lap times are fast stuff.
I'm struggling a bit with boost.
Same, but I got random overs understeer in the hairpin. I can't turn my car there for. Take that off track. We are catching him.
Alex going in the pit.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's too far away anyways. So.
Yeah.
Isn't that his second pit though?
No, yeah, only that's his first pit stop.
My tires are starting to die.
Oh my god! Pass auf diesen Dino Vella auf, Alter.
Yeah, he's the new driver of the league, it's his first race.
Oh my god.
900 I rated XC license.
What the fuck?
It's his first race in this league. Yeah, we lost the second to Leonard. Yeah, he probably messed it up. We were so close to him. Fuck it. No, we lost another. Oh.
Yeah, Leonard is starting to getting desperate.
That means?
Pulling out the hard moves.
So he is under pressure, that he's struggling with the pace, basically.
I gained 1.2 seconds last lap, so basically
yeah,
yes.
Also me too.
He's fast on the straight, so that's gonna be difficult.
Only spawn in front of me and I had to avoid him, lost all the time again on you guys. Unbelievable, this guy. And Sebringer just drives straight into the wall. And now he spins on the straight.
Gonna get traffic in this last sector again. Maybe I'm on his back next lap.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I was. Was hoping that we can do this like Nicholas, overtaking both.
I guess I'm getting some Sebring flashbacks right now.
Ermion.
He's so fast on the straights.
You're strong with boost or?
No, he's just fast on the straights. There's no way I can try any move if he's just 10
kph. You have to overboost, then you have to defend on the back straight after the hairpin. That's the way you have actually can do him. Still young, traffic will decide the result.
As always.
How many incidents you have?
12. Oh my god.
I see we lost him a bit. Fuck.
Don't worry.
Yeah, but you are in front of the traffic now.
I'm seeing something which is doing me a bit of a
favor. Yeah, all good.
But this isn't. Meine Fresse! Sorry.
All good, yeah, he tried to dive bomb you back, you saw that?
No, I'm not this like the situation before that.
Huh.
Uh-oh.
What? Jan!
Was?
I saved it by 1000 millimeters. Lap 38. These MP2 guys. He killed the half of the field behind us. Yeah, this Dino Vella, it's his first multi-class race probably. He's waiting. Oh my god, this dude.
Nay.
Yeah, I have someone to race.
Ooh.
James.
Oh.
I'll take whatever I can get at the moment.
That's true. Oh, he got so lucky.
I only need one moment where he isn't lucky.
I'm trying to be as close as possible, so if mistakes happen, I try to attack.
Okay.
But I don't enjoy driving for 40 minutes with a wrong boost up now. As I'm over boosting all the time to get.
He figured out how to do the move in the penultimate corner. Yeah, he's so fast on the straights, like.
And on in the mid section we can't catch him because the dirty air, right?
Yeah. Like I can't do a thing. As soon as I get close, I will lose time.
He will take his spare energy that he has left. So you go for an overboost overtake and he will go overtake you back because of his spare energy. And after that, we're gonna lose even more time on him.
Ah.
Traffic's just killing me.
Just don't hit someone.
Oh, come on, Owen, please don't.
He don't like MP1s, but don't expect him to do. You saved it?
Huh? Yeah, it got anti-stalled.
What is anti-stalled?
Like, the clutches.
Ah, and then you, yeah, okay, I know what you mean, yeah. The weird feeling.
Probably a bit too much rear braking.
You got lucky again with traffic. What is this Dino Vela doing, honestly?
He's racing, you see, against nobody.
Yeah. Shouldn't.
I have no chance, Jesus.
Hey, and don't worry, I'm putting all my boost away now.
There's no more traffic. There's no more traffic. Two more. No, I can't overboost, he's still faster. I can't do a thing.
Yeah, spare energy.
I can't do a thing. He's just dragging away. Okay, Omega traffic, I'm gonna save boost in case he's stuck in sector 3 and just try to pass a non-start finish.
very, very quickly move that one.
Ja, ich habe eine Drive für. Klasse.
Oh, guys, what happened?
So ein Bullshit, Mann.
Wie viel LMP ist, dass du die ganze Zeit 4x bekommen, gell?
Shit, Simon, did you get second?
Jan, ich glaube, Lennart ist miese abgefuckt, kann das sein?
Hold on a second. Does this look right?
Geh mal hoch.
Well done, boys, well done. Ah, oh, Jan got a penalty. Jan, you still there?
Hi, Lennart is mad. Oh. Although this was a, it was really unfortunate.
I mean, this is something that normally, yeah, this is pretty unlucky because,
yeah,
in this view,
terrible. I mean,
I don't know how I got paced. I spun like 3 times in the first laps. I started out of nowhere on P4. I had finished P2. But guys, this LMP2 driver, Dean Aveil, you saw this dude who was literally standing on the track all the time. He's like the new LMP2 driver. He has.
Alright, let me quickly see what happened to my. When I had to go in for the first time. So what, that was around here. I don't know. I think it was this one. Yeah. Oh man. Get out of the way. I was just like, why are you going so slow here? God. Oh my God. Jesus. Well, shit happens. And then if that wasn't bad enough, then that gives me the 4x, which means I've got to go back in. So yeah, that kind of killed me. But well, no probs there, no probs, no probs. Shit happens.